और यार रॉय विकी बायोग्राफी, हु इज ऑरियर रॉय? ऑरियर रॉय वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 18 नवंबर 1987 इन सेंट पीटर्सबर्ग एंड इज अ प्लस साइज मॉडल एज वेल एज अ सिंगर बेस्ट नोन फॉर द फाइंड हिम फेम ऑन सोशल मीडिया पर्टिकुलर इंस्टाग्राम वेयर शी हैज ओवर मिलियन फॉलोअर्स. शी हैज गेन अ लॉट ऑफ अटेंशन फॉर हर लार्ज ब्रेड साइज एज वेल एज अ सिंगर एबिलिटी. द नेटवर्थ एंड द of Aurea Royal. As of early 2020, Aurea Royal's net worth is estimated to be over $200,000 earned through success in her various endeavors. Her online fame has opened numerous opportunities to her, include gaining regular monthly donations from some of her most dedicated followers. She also done modeling work, and her endeavors in the music industry have contributed to her wealth too. Early life and the career beginning. Olivia grew up in Russia, and at a young age she decided to propose career as a model. She did not receive a lot of support to be with, as it was uncommon of the large woman to make it in this industry. However, she became inspired by the other plus size woman who made it and was not hundred by the citizens, so she tirelessly worked on her figure and began taking advantage of her natural large breast size. In 2013, she began an audition for the modeling project and was successful, leading her to collaborate with the several Russian brands. Soon she gained job with Alma Morita and the Ideal Format, also began working with the well-known plus-size model of Russia such as Rupa Soncha and the Hila Karina. She appeared frequently online, and 3 years later in 2016 she competed in the pageant Miss Curve Russia, which she was won easily. Online career. As Roya was getting a lot of more attention online, she decided to take advantage of this, creating several accounts on various popular social media platforms. One of the biggest was the Instagram, which is known as a hub for many models and aspirant, and provided to be a lucrative source for income for many online models, as their large following means that companies can use them as a form of advertisement. As a member of her following growth, she began receiving offers from the several companies, mostly based in Russia, and started by modeling sexy lingerie from a Russian company, Erotic VIP. She also started wearing a cloth and doing a promotion for the Russian clothing company Bonafide, and also gained sponsor from the US and other parts of the world, include Hot Miami Style, which focus on a variety of the clothes for women.